In the present year of 2023, in China's SMT industry, are you willing to invest in OEM electronic product manufacturing? If you are in China and considering engaging in PCBA product manufacturing, please ask yourself these questions. 1. How many consistent and recurring good customers do you have who place orders with you? 2. How quickly can you fulfill delivery for your customers' PCBA manufacturing orders? 3. Do you have a competitive advantage in terms of pricing, machine performance, and product manufacturing speed compared to your competitors? 4. Does your team include technical engineers skilled in SMT, DIP, ICT, and other technologies? 5. If faced with customers delaying payments for 2 to 3 months, do you have sufficient working capital to cover expenses like labor, rent, utilities, materials, and other costs? 6. Is the remuneration for your operators higher than that of your competitors? 7. Does the cost of PCBA product manufacturing orders cover all of your company's expenses? 8. How is your relationship with your customers? Are personnel within the customer's company willing to assist you? 9. In the event of a global economic downturn and a lack of OEM orders to sustain normal business operations, what is your solution? Indeed, starting a business is an extremely challenging endeavor. You will encounter various problems that might be more complex than initially anticipated. However, if you succeed and find mentors willing to help you succeed, your life can transform significantly, breaking free from poverty. Once you have addressed the aforementioned conditions, let's briefly calculate the profits generated by OEM manufacturing of electronic products. Note that this calculation pertains to China's SMT industry. When calculating costs for clients in the SMT industry, there are two methods: one for prototyping and small batch production, which involves a flat fee per unit rather than calculating based on pins and pads; the other method involves calculating costs based on the pads of the PCBA product. Based on my understanding, different industries have varying OEM manufacturing costs. Industries like automotive electronics, aviation, and aerospace tend to have the highest OEM manufacturing costs, sometimes reaching 0 renminbi and 50 cents per pad. How about the profit? Are you interested in knowing? However, let me tell you that in another electronic products industry, their OEM manufacturing costs are incredibly low, sometimes as low as 0.001 renminbi per pad. These low manufacturing costs might not even cover the material expenses. Do you know which industry this refers to? It's the optoelectronics and lighting electronics industry. Despite being a low-profit industry, the volume of OEM manufacturing orders is massive. Factory machines run non-stop 24 hours a day, with a working month of 28 days, and sometimes months pass without rest. Generally, in the 3C electronics industry, profits are similar. For instance, products like Bluetooth headphones, security devices, energy storage products, and control server products typically have a cost of around 0.008 to 0.016 renminbi per pad. However, due to an increasing number of new factories entering the SMT industry, OEM manufacturing profits are decreasing. Let's consider if we invest in the latest Yamaha YSM20R pick and place machine. How much profit can this machine generate daily, monthly, and annually? The theoretical speed of the YSM20R machine is 95,000 cph, while the actual PCBA assembly speed might be around 50,000 to 54,000 cph. Calculating profit based on 0.008 renminbi per pad, the YSM20R machine generates a profit of 400 renminbi per hour. 50,000 times 0.008 is equal to 400 RMB. Over a 22-hour workday, this translates to 8,800 renminbi per day. Across 26 working days in a month, this amounts to 228,800 renminbi. However, Due to component changes and switching to other product processing, the machine might stop production, reducing downtime. Considering this, the monthly profit might be around 205,920 renminbi. In a year, with 11 months of operation, the profit would be approximately 2,265,120 renminbi. Thus, within a year, the investment cost of an SMT production line machine could be recouped. Isn't the prospect of earning 2,265,120 renminbi in a year incredibly tempting and appealing? If you have a substantial order volume and can meet the aforementioned conditions, you can confidently develop your business. So, how much money is required to invest in such an SMT production line? This depends on the level of SMT automation you require. A standard production line might cost around 800,000 to 1 million renminbi. Higher automation levels would incur higher costs. If you're interested in learning about SMT manufacturing products, please feel free to contact us. We'll tailor a solution based on your product requirements and ideas. Our contact details, +861 897 533 5491, WhatsApp, Telegram, Skype, Zalo, WeChat. Email, jhkj.zyekshua@gmail.com. Entrepreneurship is a highly challenging endeavor. Please think carefully before taking action. Because once you step forward, there's no turning back. However, if you succeed, your family, loved ones, and friends will feel proud of you. As this video concludes, I hope you'll give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. This way, I'll be motivated to create more content. Thank you, everyone.